Hello everybody. I have the Logitech steering wheel G920 with some issue. The problem on that wheel is it's my son's steering wheel actually. And my son showed me today the steering wheel when it's connected to the Xbox One. It's turned it itself to the left and stopped and the light flashing very fast. I searched on internet, Google it. I searched on YouTube and I don't found solution for that steering wheel, the real solution. The people said about the power source or stuff like that, but it wasn't true. Okay, then I disassembled the steering wheel. Sorry for my English, I'm Polish. And the steering wheel, when you take off the cover, looks like that. And I start to measure it. I use the multimeter. I start to measure the diodes. The diodes is here. Sorry for my pronunciation if I'm not good. But it's three of them. One, two, three. I start to measure it and one of the diodes, I found one is faulty. The diode is like one-way valve on your car. Example, the shoot let the current go in one side, but does the should block the current going back, backwards, going forwards but not backwards, and that one let the current go in both ways. I desoldered it and measured again and exactly same problem. Luckily I found some motherboard for car probably with a lot of stuff on it. And I found similar diode on it. I replaced the faulty one for the good one with from that motherboard. And I tested and the steering wheel start working absolutely fine. Now I can present you that. And the light, you see, is solid. I disconnected from my PC computer. And let's see. Connected. See, going to the center, go to the middle. Now the steering wheel is fixed. Thanks for watching. Sorry for my English and good luck with your repair.